Good morning, students.
Good morning, sir.
How are you?
We are fine. And you?
Fine. Thank you. Today, we shall learn simple interest. So, what is simple interest? Simple means sarala, interest means sudha.
Sarala, sudha.
Sometimes, people borrow money on interest. Kebe kemiti lokomane टंका पैसा धार आणती बार मीन धार आने मनी टंका पैसा अन इंटरेस्ट सुध धार आणते कलंदर को आणते राइट सो टुडे वी शैल लर्न हाउ इंटरेस्ट इज कैलकुलेटेड सो जो पैसाटा द मनी वी बारो जो पैसाटा आम धार आणुचे दैट इज कॉल्ड प्रिंसिपल That is called principal. Right? Here is the principal. The money we borrow is called principal. Its Oriya meaning is what you tell. Mula?
Dhanna.
Right? Could understand? Jo period pae anuche, joti samay pane, that is time. टाइम इज ओल्ड व्हाट समय राइट जो जी आम इंटरेस्ट दूचे दैट इज रेट हार रेट हार कुड अंडरस्टैंड मूल एट प्रिंसिपल प्रिंसिपल प्लस इंटरेस्ट Interest means what? Tell me. Interest is your amount. Right? Again, amount is your samula sudha. Sa, mula,
sudha.
Right?
Interest
means sudha. Amount means samula sudha. It is principal. Principal plus interest. Interest. That is samula sudha. Could understand it? So, how interest is calculated? Principal means P. Principal means
P.
Right? Principal. Muladhana. I. Interest, interest. R, what? Rate, hara. Sudha, muladhana, mula. Rate, hara. Right? Time, samaya. Right? Could understand? So, Interest is equal to I is equal to interest is equal to P into PTR upon 100. Right? Interest is equal to PTR upon 100. Similarly, or we can say PT into R is equal to 100, that is I. So P is equal to I into 100, that is P into T into R upon 100 is equal to I. So I is equal to, sorry, P is equal to, P is equal to I into 100, upon T into R, right? Similarly, T is equal to 1 I into 100 upon P into R. Similarly, R is equal to I into 100 upon what? T into R. Could you understand? Just P. That is P. So, Here is the formulas. Interest is equal to PTR, principal into time into rate upon 100. Similarly, principal is equal to interest into 100 upon T into R. Time is equal to 1 into 100 upon P into R. R is equal to 1 into 100 upon T into P. In Oriya, PTR upon Soya means Muladhana into Soma, Mula into Soma into Haravai Sahi. Principal Muladhana is equal to Sudha into Soya by Soma into Hara. Time is Soma is equal to Sudha into Soya by Muladhana into Hara. Hara is equal to Sudha into Soya by Soma into Muladhana. तो यही भली रूपे हमें सब कैलकुलेशन करुचे. सो लेट्स नो प्रिंसिपल हाउ मेनी टेल
200.
प्रिंसिपल मींस व्हाट? मूलधन 200. इंटरेस्ट मींस व्हाट?
सुद्ध.
तो आरएस 14. अमाउंट इज ऑल अमाउंट मींस व्हाट? अमाउंट. अमाउंट मींस व्हाट?
समूल
सुद्ध मींस व्हाट? अमाउंट मीन्स समूल शुद्ध. समूल शुद्ध राइट. सो समूल शुद्ध मीन्स प्रिंसिपल प्रिंसिपल प्लस इंटरेस्ट 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 इंटरेस्ट. सो इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी? 200 प्लस 14 इज इक्वल टू 214. 214 इज द अमाउंट. कुड अंडरस्टैंड? अमाउंट मीन्स व्हाट? प्रिंसिपल प्रिंसिपल प्लस इंटरेस्ट राइट. नेक्स्ट वन इज व्हाट इज गिवन? अमाउंट इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी टेल? RS 400 right. Interest is equal to interest interest is equal to how many? Tell. Interest how many? 50 right. Now what is asked? Principal is asked. Come, what shall we do now? Subtract what? Interest from amount we will get the principal. 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. Here is 0, we can't subtract, we will borrow. Here is 4, we will take 1, 3 will remain, here 10. 10 minus 5 is equal to 5, here 3, that is 350. So principal is equal to principal is equal to how many? 350. Next. One is next one, find interest for 1 year on RS. Here I is equal to 1 year, right? Then P is equal to principal is equal to 1000. R rate is equal to 6%. So what is asked? Interest is asked. 1 minute. Find interest. No, interest is not given. Principal is given, rate is given, this is time. I is how many, interest is how many, we are asked. So, interest means what? P, T, R upon Sahi, right? 100 is old how many? P means 1000, right? Into 1, into 8 upon 100. That is 1000 into 1 into 8 upon 100. Right? 2 zeros cancel. 10 into 8 is equal to 80 rupees. So that is RS 80. इंटरेस्ट इज हाउ मेनी आई इज इक्वल टू 80 रुपीस ओके राइट नेक्स्ट वन इज प्रिंसिपल इज इक्वल आर एस 700 रेट 5% टाइम 2 years फाइंड द इंटरेस्ट आई इज व्हाट 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 डिड आई से पी हाउ मेनी 700 जस्ट 1 मिनट दैट इज आर एस 700 राइट नेक्स्ट वन इज रेट आर इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी 5% टाइम टी इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी 2 years व्हाट इज आस्क्ड आई आई इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी सो आई इज इक्वल टू पी 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 टी आर अपन 100 इज इक्वल टू पी इज इक्वल टू 700 इंटू टी हाउ मेनी 2 इंटू आर हाउ मेनी 3% 5% यस इट इज 5% 5/100 ओके 2 zeros कैंसिल 7 × 2 = 14 14 × 5 = 70 सो दैट इज 70 आर एस 70 इंटरेस्ट इज हाउ मेनी 70 rupees नेक्स्ट वन प्रिंसिपल सेम इज सिमिलर थिंग इज गिवन यू कैन डू इट सो वी केम टू नो अबाउट हाउ टू कैलकुलेट सिंपल इंटरेस्ट Could understand? Here are other sums. You will do these sums at home. Could understand? We shall discuss the other mathematical operations. That is time and distance in our next class. Till then, bye. Thank you.
Okay.